I'm Alisha, and I teach kindergarten. And what I want to share is my daily picture agenda. And for very young kids, they often are not reading yet, but they want to know all day long what's happening next. So in the morning, we put our picture agenda together for the day, and then they are able to follow it all day long, and they know what's next. So this is what my agenda looks like. And all the kids, each child has a little name of their own, little nameplate of their own. And and each morning, the student of the day will come up and they will help me pick out each part of the day. So we usually start with worship, and then we might go to music class. Then we might come back and have playtime and eat our snack. And then we might sit at the table and do some work. And so that child helps me put all the pieces in. And then throughout the day, there's little magnets here of different colors. They can pick the color they want. And as we go through each part of the day, that student goes and moves the little magnet down. And then the kids can look at it and know where we are. So if the little magnet's over lunch, they know that lunch is, that's where we are. And then they know that next is recess. So this really helps them keep up with what we're doing through the day. And I don't have to answer the question, what's next, all day long.